Good morning. I'm Lieutenant Commander Ambika Mutta, Staff Observer on P8I Squadron, posted at Indian Naval Air Squadron 312 at INS Rajali, Arakona.
I'm Lieutenant Commander Seema Rani Sharma, posted along with my colleague at INS 312, the P8I Squadron, which is based at Arakona. We both have a history of flying Dorniers in the past, based at Goa. But presently, we are in this squadron, thankfully, because we were selected to undergo the OEM-based training at CRT for the newly inducted Boeing aircrafts of the Indian Navy. We feel immense proud when we are standing here amongst the elite ladies who are being given the award of the achievers and felicitated by the chairman of DRDO on behalf of Ministry of Defence.
It's a matter of great pride and privilege that we all are here and we got felicitated during this occasion at Aero India 2019. As part of our mission, we are sharing the greatest platform in which we are operating the state-of-art sensors and weapons probably available in this world today.
With the Navy going in the blue waters, we have increased the reach of the Navy to far, far east, west and south in the Indian Ocean region. And we feel proud that we are rubbing shoulders with our men together in the aircraft and achieving the great success that the squadron and Indian Navy has been doing for India.
Besides from the exercise in which we have been participating for last over 10 years, it's a matter of again pride to be part of actual operations, be it at the border or at the borders.